We don't know what his name is, or why he's standing there, or why he does what he does. But I think you'll agree, it's terribly entertaining.